same style as Nadia Comaneci. She got a 9.862 on bars.
She comes into this competition as Romanian's number one hope for an all-around gold medal.
And Tim, they haven't done that in the last three Olympic Games. The last time that was done in 1976 when Nadia won.
That was the Romanian flag just to the left of your screen, upper left. The 1989 Romanian Revolution caused a huge upheaval in the government-supported sports system there. That resulted in the closing of the legendary Deva Sports Center. Back in business again. She is a product of it. Christina scored a 9.9 on the beam in the team competition earlier this week. Dismount.
Oh, she had an amazing...